But I started here 36 years ago. We started as a small shop. We started out with bridge ports, moved up to the RH30s, and then eventually the enclosed machining center.
Having equipment that we can rely on, count on, trust in, is something that is so important in our industry. We talk about lead times with our customers all the time. Ensuring that we can deliver a quality product on the time that they need it is so critical. We produce a lot of parts in the automotive industry, from big trucks to small components for small engine components for small engines, and the lawnmowers and snowblowers as well.
The way we program, I would say 90% is conversational on the machining center. We drill a lot of holes, do a lot of milling. Every die is specific. We can handle here in our presses up to a die that's 144 inches long. And mainly that's why we purchased the bridge mill, the 8150. It can handle 150 inches, fits all our needs for in-house.
Equipment has come a long way over the years, and we saw that when we'd gone to a lot of these enclosed Milltronics machining centers. Super efficient, state-of-the-art, the ability to be able to program on the fly, and what we're doing is so important for the reason it's our one-off and very custom machining and types of parts that we're manufacturing here to go into our tools. The flexibility in these machining centers is a game changer for us.
So conversational programming is key to keep us up and running, especially on second and third shift when we do not have a design team in-house. We have a catastrophic failure and we need to make a part very quickly. There may be times where we don't have a print for it. Our team, our tool and die makers, can do the dimensioning on the part and make the part within a matter of hours without having a print or having to rely on somebody to make that program. We use, I think, almost every different branch inside the Milltronics programming, but by far my favorite is the chip boss feature. It's newer to Milltronics. It allows us to machine very quickly, machining out pockets in different geometries. Starts in the center, works its way out, and in a matter of minutes, the pocket's cleared out. That's a cool feature.
First of all, it's the ease of programming, and the second of all, I have very little maintenance issues with them. They're pretty much a maintenance-free machine. We got our first 6030 IL in 2016, and for the most part, they've been bulletproof. We train a lot of apprentices here. You can have them drilling holes efficiently with under a week.
Just since 2006 to this particular property alone, we've put on 13 additions. The stamping environment has been a really, really nice growth piece for us. But the core in what we do all happens right here in the tool and die shop. Having 25 journeyman tool and die makers on staff is a total differentiating factor for us. So being able to utilize a lot of the super efficient equipment that we have in this building leads us to our success on the stamping floor.
Week by week, we get different challenges thrown at us. And amongst those challenges, we always come out on top. So that makes working here pretty exciting. Keeps me coming back for more.